Hi everyone, it's Jacque from the Aquarium here, and I'm joined by my friends. We've got Charlie. Hi Charlie.
Hi.
Hi. And we've got Sammy.
Hi.
Hi Sammy. And we've got Lucas.
Bodger.
Yeah. Okay, that's Lucas. And then we've also got Jesse the dog hanging around out the back here as well. And we're going to read a couple of stories. And the first one is called Little Turtle. Okay. First Friends. Okay, so I think it's about a turtle who goes on an adventure looking for some friends. So, here we go. So, little turtle off to play. I wonder who he'll meet today. Little fish with shiny scales are fleeing from the alarming whales. It's not a whale, that's a shark. Ah, I like sharks. Sharks are cool. Yeah. A lake's too small for the whole whale to roam. That's why he calls the sea his home. I like whales. They're cool. Beware the crab. I think he knows just how to pinch your tiny toes. Here's some tiny toes. Pinch, 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 pinch.
And they're also red.
Gently bobbing up and down is how the seahorse gets around. The octopus looks really great. Instead of two arms, he has...
Eight.
That's right. We've got Hank over here as well. The oyster has a gift to hide. A precious pearl grows deep inside. Little starfish goes on dancing, even with the shark advancing.
This is a shark.
It is a shark. The ocean floor is deep and dark. This is where you'll find this hungry shark. Hope he doesn't eat us.
Nom, 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 nom.
Sharks are cool. Love sharks. It's Little Turtle's ocean friends. Shall we say hello again? The end. Very cute story. Little Turtle. A fun adventure. Thanks. Bye, everyone.